Hello guys, welcome back to our tutorials, and today I'm going to show you how to roast the fish according to the French technique and how to portion your fillet.
So guys, while you're taking out the bones, I'd like to tell you, try to avoid to touch as less as you can your fish, otherwise it's going to lose the taste and the water. And don't forget this bone in the end. That's it. Done. So here I'm gonna show you how to portion your fish. This is your fillet. It's ready, basically. We cut out this one. I know that it's waste, but then we can find out what to do with this to make it proper. We cut out approximately this way. Then we cut this part out as well. And we have our perfect fillet. So we put our tefal pan to the heating, high heating. While it's getting hot, we're gonna season our fish. A little bit of salt, touch of white pepper, just for the taste. We add some olive oil. Just a little bit. So we put our fillet on the hot, very hot pan. We press a little bit. And we leave it roasting for around a minute, so it's gonna get a crispy skin. So guys, it's been around a minute. It's time to add our garlic. Our fish is getting ready. We add this quantity of butter. We add the garlic, crushed garlic. We're gonna add some thyme. And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna start to arrose our fish with the butter, with the melting butter. So guys, our fish is ready. You can close the fire. I'm gonna take it out, put it here, and I'm gonna show you how to plate it. So guys, our fish is ready. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna place it on the plate. If you like, you can. If you would like, you can add some lemon juice or some olive oil. But this is the result. We have a crispy skin here. And usually we serve this way. We put the skin on top so customer can see that we have a crispy skin here.